A guest's first impression of their dine-in experience starts at the greeter stand. Many restaurant operators say their greeter role is just as important, if not more so, than any other position. Greeters are on the front lines answering phones, helping guests, seating tables, managing the waitlist or reservation system, making sure all the servers get sat equally, all while smiling and keeping a welcoming, enthusiastic attitude. As a greeter, you often create the first impression of your restaurant. Being a greeter requires multitasking and resilience in the face of busy shifts and impatient guests. While greeters have a host of responsibilities, I want to cover the basic how-tos of seating a table in 5 steps. First, get the party count. After you welcome guests into the restaurant, it's important to avoid any restaurant jargon such as "for two" or "table for four." In the heat of a busy shift, I accidentally said, "Would you like table 501?" as I pointed to a patio seat. I realized my mistake as soon as I saw the woman's confused look. Keep it simple and don't use restaurant lingo. Instead, you could say, "How many guests will there be in your party?" Or, "Will there be two of you for lunch?" Pay attention to solo diners and make them feel special. Eliminate the "just one" response at the greeter stand. If you don't know what the party size is, just ask, "Will anyone be joining you?" Make sure to say this in a friendly tone. If they reply that it's just them, respond with, "Excellent, I can get you seated right away." Avoid sounding judgmental. They could have gone anywhere, but they chose your restaurant, and that's a huge compliment. Number 2, ask for their seating preference. Guests appreciate the opportunity to pick where they sit. If you can offer them a booth, bar area table, or patio seating, go for it. You could ask, "Do you have a seating preference? We have a booth inside available or a spot on our patio." Number 3, match their pace. On the way to the table, do not walk too fast or too slow. Quickly notice their pace and adjust your own. I see greeters race to the table, especially when it's busy, only to turn around and find that the guests are nowhere in sight, and then they have to awkwardly backtrack to find them. Hospitality is all about matching the guest pace. When you walk fast, guests will naturally feel rushed. That is not the emotion you want them to feel. Try to make small talk as you walk to the table. This gives you a natural reason to turn your head and see if they are following you at a comfortable pace. Number 4, arriving at the table. Once you arrive at their table, move out of their way and gesture to it with an open hand while facing them. Your back should never face the guest. Let them sit down and get comfortable. Even if you are busy and needed at the front, be present. The most important guest is the one you are talking to. Once all the guests are seated, you can then pass out the menu or explain how to access your menu online. Number 5, your exit sentence. By this I mean what you say before you walk away. Here are a few simple phrases that express gratitude and lets guests know what to expect next. "Thank you for joining us. Your server Kayla will take great care of you." Or, "Enjoy your visit. Your server will be with you shortly." If I could give you one tip that will help you excel in the restaurant, it's this. Approach every guest with kindness and enthusiasm. Have fun and enjoy what you do. You get to meet and talk to so many people every shift. It gives you numerous opportunities to brighten a guest's day and leave them smiling. The number one killer of being genuine and sincere is sounding scripted. You are not a monotone, emotionless robot. You are hired because you are positive and friendly. Choose to be the warm, gracious face every guest sees when they arrive and depart. You set the tone of their entire experience from the moment they walk in to the moment they leave. To recap, the 5 simple yet powerful steps to seating a table is to 1. Get the party count. 2. Ask about their seating preferences. 3. Walk at the guest's pace. 4. Arrive at the table with open-handed gestures and allow them to be seated before handing menus. And 5. Know your exit sentence. Grab a teammate and go through the steps in order. Practice on each other, not the guest. It will build your confidence in seating guests. These skills will set you up for success on your next shift. I wish you the best as you create positive, memorable experiences for guests, one intentional interaction at a time.